Hello, Meet the Spines. My name is Marie Man. Welcome back to more Borderlands.
I'm over here playing music, and you're just like, yeah, I'm gonna start.
I got sick of waiting.
Festival of the Lost is back. I forgot about that. That starts Tuesday.
Alright, well, bye, guys.
What?
What happened?
You said Festival of the Lost tonight. I was gonna go play.
No, that's not till Tuesday.
And then you said next Tuesday. I'm like, well, damn.
I'm gonna dump this sniper.
I could go get those chests.
I don't know why. This got hella hype. Like, I heard Seven Nation Army Glitch Mob remix for like a moment. I was like, what was that? Like, I just got so hyped, and then I got hella sad.
Shotgun. All shitty.
That was so soothing. I want to finish that song.
They're shitty compared to my shotgun.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
What?
I'm so sad. Tony, come here.
Yeah?
Give me your buy item of the day and give it to me. Since you want to have glitched money.
Big Tony says hi on it.
Thank you. Yeah, I know.
How do I fucking... There we go. Big Tony says hi. How do I drop Y?
For me? Thank you. That's a legendary. Thank you.
What is it? Let me see. Let me see.
Apparently, you can only use it if you have the Secret Army. That's what it said. I was like, what?
Right there. Ooh, Big Tony says hi. Interesting.
Right. Look at... I was like, because you can actually use it since you're that level.
It's got a lot of ammo. Jesus Christ.
Can I have my gun back? Please. Please. Please, please. 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 Massa.
Not gonna lie.
But yeah, it's a legendary. I'd hope it's good.
Right? This shotgun is a destroyer world. It does 72 times 15.
Tony, how much money do you have still?
1,000,009s.
Then you want to buy that skirmisher class mod for me then?
Got you. 400% more awesome. This is not the right one.
What was defense? I don't know what defense does. Be honest.
Thanks, fam.
In Skyrim, to pull up my like inventory menu, it's right stick, so I get kind of confused.
Right stick? Ew. What?
Yeah.
Tony, do you have like a big ass inventory or something? Like, what's taking so long to drop it?
Sorry, I got playing this. No, like playing Skyrim then playing this, I just get really confused with the controls.
Got the ride. Alright, let's go on to the missions.
Oh my god.
Here, what do we have to do today?
Well, I'm going to the elemental artifact, because that's the next thing I wanted to do. So I really like this mission.
Someone just got left behind. I don't know who it was.
Again?
Yeah. Oh, blow that up.
Yeah. I don't know why I got out, but... Ah, it's been so long since I played Borderlands. This feels weird.
Oh, Jesus. He flew out. There he goes! He just got launched to the nether.
Oh, Tony, we got left.
It's right up here. And you didn't really get left.
Out the way, party people!
Oh, no. Oh, I made a mistake.
Why'd you make a mistake?
I was fucking charged by two bandits. That's fair.
You're scared of some level 19s, bruh? Yeah, okay, these guys are level 20.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna go break my legs. GG. I'm not allowed jumping down to break my legs. Bye, guys. Now can I break my legs? I can.
Ouch, 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 ouch.
Ow. Ow. I think we're getting people right down here. Ow, 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 ow.
That guy literally just floated.
Fight me. Fight me. Come on. Fight me. There's so many people down here. Or fight him. One or the other. Found either one.
Rest in pepperoni, ripperoni.
Can't see shit. Got that ammo regeneration, though.
I swear, the skills in this game do not stack when you have a class mod. I swear. It does not feel like they do. Like, and that's annoying as hell.
If I remember right,
yeah, that's definitely
crazy bullshit goes on down here.
Are you serious again?
I want his audio. There you go.
Dude! God damn it, dude.
I'm not going in there until Tony comes back.
Right.
I had to close out my Borderlands and hop back into my Borderlands, wait for it to load, overhaul my Xbox.
Do you need this? That looks useful. You want this?
I thought Brad opened the new area, but no, he didn't. It was just me getting disconnected.
Good check.
So Brad, come here. I want to test something.
What do you want to test? Hold on.
I want to actually see this.
It's damn shame it.
Yeah, it is.
I need another invite.
That's a damn shame, too.
He said that's a damn shame.
Hold on. Did you try turning it on and off again?
Same.
Want that explosive bolt? Come on. Wanna make bullets go boom? Alright, what do you want? Fight me.
Just hold still. Where's my lunge at? I'm supposed to lunge like 16 feet.
Are they?
I have to move towards you. Like really? That's kind of dumb.
Ow. Ow.
That's hella lunge though. But I have to be moving.
Ow.
That's kind of stupid.
Ow.
That's kind of dumb. How I have to be moving. All right, let's continue onward. Onward.
Let Tony go first. Let Tony first. Go, Tony, go.
I'm pretty sure Tony's actually done this, hasn't he? I'm saying he's played this game before.
Yeah.
I haven't done this part, no.
It's the audience. It's the audience.
Bask in the ambience. I'm basking in
the ambience. What the fuck is that?
Beautifulness.
Watch those corners, you guys.
I'm watching. Oh.
That's a guardian.
Hurt now.
Oh my god.
Bro, guys, have you stood in this fucking health regeneration in this turret? This is ridiculous.
That is 2100 XP? Holy crap!
I was about to say, that's a shit ton. Oh my god. God damn. That is impressive.
See, I seen subtitles pop up that said elite my ass. I thought it said eat my ass. I was like, hold on.
Same thing. Same thing, you know. No, it's not the same thing, Brad.
Get your lightsabers out of my face. Is this the artifact?
Plus it.
64.
I wish
shit.
I could give you guys my skill points.
No.
There's actually a mod where you can drop skill points. I've seen it happen before.
Good shit. Explosive bolt.
It's like I don't know like what you gotta do it, but I've seen it happen before.
Alright guys. It is official. My nuts itch.
What the fuck?
What's next? Let's do.
He said some. It's official.
Yeah, but Brady, does your shotgun do 70 times 11?
No, I still have Sledge's shotgun.
Damn. Bing bong. GG.
Well, thanks for leaving me, guys. Thanks.
GG.
Took more than one shot, then you weren't using a Jacobs. I'll be sure to remember that, guys. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of both of you. Say some shit.
Help me!
Something's broken. Hold on.
I fell.
Yeah, something doesn't seem right about this. It's kind of a little broken.
Hey, Mr. Moneybags, you want to buy this green VDF XC reinforced shield?
Do you want the neutralizing shield or just the regular shield?
I want the VDF XC reinforced.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Mr. Moneybags.
Remember that money bags dude from Spyro?
Spyro?
Where he's
an asshole.
He uses a giant bear with a monocle.
Dude was an asshole, bro. Fuck him.
I can't let you pass unless you give me all of your gems.
Right, like what?
I can't let you go to the final boss until you give me 500,000 gems.
Honestly,
like no!
Gonna, like, press this button.
No, I'm not giving you 500,000 gems.
That dude was like the biggest asshole. Like what?
The biggest asshole in gaming.
Like no wonder people hate Jews. Wait, I can't say that.
You can't say that.
My friend's Jewish, man. Come on.
Good for him.
Her.
How? Good for him.
Oh.
You assume it's gender?
Oh. I assumed it because that's what she told me.
There's the invisible. I wish you guys could see this invisible wall.
I see it.
This is an invisible wall.
I'm seeing it.
Oh my gosh.
Now I'm stuck.
Oh, shit.
I'm stuck.
Well, I see your problem right here.
Fuck you, Brad. It's like, no. Oh, I got stuck there again.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
I'll push you, Tony. I'll push you.
I was about to be like, why have you done this?
Where are we going?
Come on, fatty.
Hey, I'm anorexic.
Come on, fatty.
Nah, you got a fucking belly now, you. Bro. I don't want to hear you.
I meant my character.
No.
That ain't anorexic. That's slim sick with her slim. What did I just say?
Damn, you going to the black side? What's going on?
No, like I completely messed up what I even tried to say. What up with these random invisible barriers?
I don't know, but there's a wheel inside
here. You get that, I'm gonna get... Yeah, we're supposed to be here. You gotta collect the revolver pieces.
Well, I don't know where these revolver pieces are at. I don't really do these.
I memorized where all these are because I fucking had to sit and search for these motherfuckers. Here we go. Well, I was expecting Brady to teleport into me, but, you know.
I don't like your nasty yellow. I'll take my pink flamingo car.
My foreskin itches.
My car is. You still have that? Lucky bastard. The us skinless folk are left to our own instruments. Always room for more loot.
Out the way!
It's in class mods. Hey, hold on, wait, that's a Berserker class mod, hold the fuck up.
Hmm. What we got? That's actually not bad. There you go, bud. Where's the other one?
Am I actually going down that skill tree, though? That's the thing. Yes, I am. Endless Rage, Heavy-Handed, Bloodsport. Yes, hand that over.
How can you even tell what your skills are called or name? Oh, okay. Duh.
You go to the skills and it says their right name? There.
Yeah, I'm fucking stupid.
Are you fucking retarded?
I'll say it's better in Borderlands 2 because in that it actually
in the right area
puts like...
Not?
It puts the points that like you get from the class mod into your points. So like if you have three,
wait a second.
Like, if you have like a +3 mm-hmm. and you only have 3 in the thing, you get 6. We don't go down here yet.
Okay, I was gonna say I recognize this.
We don't have the quest. All
right,
for that
you
yet.
Have to fucking walk. There's gonna be Cyphlids if I remember right, or Cyphlids, Skitters.
I was gonna say, yeah, Tony. When you play Borderlands 3, you're gonna fucking love it. Borderlands 3.
Worms. Same thing.
Grease equal.
Bug worms.
Where are all the enemies? They're supposed to be like hella worms and shit in here.
It's when you fucking use this.
There they are.
Hurry it up. Bow.
Oh my gosh!
Look at that. What the fuck's going on? Fucking bullet. What the hell? It's big and fat and it exploded all over the place.
That was a badass.
Oh, baby one. Bow! Alright, let's see. What else we got? Death Race Pandora.
Scythid killed.
We gotta go to the racetrack and then kill Slithids.
Scythids? I don't know. I'm gonna say Scythids.
Scythid? Slugworms. Gotta kill slugworms.
Right.
I completely undid my vape to refill it and then just left it there.
Nice.
I'm about to level up. I hope.
We got a very shitty revolver out of that.
Shittier than mine. Mine's pretty shitty.
It still says I'm illegible for this stuff because I'm not as far as you guys, apparently.
What do you mean ineligible for stuff? What?
It says right here, ineligible.
What do you mean ineligible?
Illegible? Ineligible?
What do you mean ineligible?
Like, it says runner and controls destroyed, ineligible.
No, his game did that. No. Your game's not comprehending that you're up to par with us. It's saying you're further back in the story than where you're supposed to be, so it's not going to let you complete these missions until you complete previous missions.
Well, let's just continue.
So literally, like, whenever we turn in a mission, you're not going to get any XP for it.
I got XP for your mission.
And like, he cares.
That was a problem with this game. Wow. It's literally doing that. Will we ever finish the Borderlands playthrough? Find out never.
Basically.
I just have to say fuck this and just eventually get to Borderlands 2 or some shit. Whenever that would happen, whenever Tony wants to go get Borderlands 2.
That'd be a while, because I'm getting Skyrim remastered.
Well, if someone would get a fucking job and stop being a fat sack of shit.
I'm working on it.
I missed. Where are these runners?
Bad. We already killed them.
No, we didn't. We needed one more.
It says turn in, though.
It says 7 of 8 for me.
Interesting.
So all of our games are broken. That's fun. That's 7 out of 8 for me. Shit.
God damn.
He said, give me that pussy mouse. Yeah,
me
I can't turn it
in
either. Yeah, I can't turn it in, so turn it in then. Whatever. Yeah, he turned it in. See, now I'm ineligible.
What the fuck?
Yeah, now I'm ineligible. So something's going wrong here. Me and Tony gotta go to missions and catch back up.
Do you fucking mind me?
Oh, I just pooped myself.
God.
I hope you heard that.
Oh, God.
Brady, why you leave the game? We don't... Let's just do the game.
No, because then I'm not getting... Then we're not getting any XP. That's not how that works. I'm gonna say, we need a new host. You or me need to host. Till we get caught back up.
Well, mine's kind of far back. Ready up, Brad.
If I don't want to.
I don't care. See, the host is too far ahead of you in the main story. You should host the game if you wish to complete the story missions with this player.
How far back are you?
I don't know, but I got this shitty pistol.
Well, look at your missions and see what missions you gotta complete.
Is this the revolver that we earned?
What missions do you have to go back and complete?
It says on my quest line. Blinding Nine Toes completed. Fixer Upper completed. Claptrap Rescue completed. A And that's...
You don't... What?
That's the last three.
You're that far back? That's literally the beginning of the game.
I told you guys, I don't care. I won't get the story quest XPs. I don't care.
That's what...
The only thing the leveling up does for me is health.
Ridiculous. What the fuck?
Health and getting new guns. That's about it.
What the fuck? The hell's this runner at? Thank God Borderlands 2 isn't this broken. Come on, runner patrols, come out.
I was totally not looking at your crotch.
Why? Why are you fucking gay?
No. I'm just a bologna sandwich.
It says I'm ineligible for Bandit Apocalypse. The one we're on.
What?
Wow, this game is broken as fuck.
What missions do you have then? This guy could die, that'd be great. Thank you.
How many do you have left, Broman?
I only needed one. That was the one I needed. Hold on, bro, what missions do you... What?
Let's see. Story-wise...
Why is this game hella broken?
Legend of Mo Marley.
Wait, what?
What?
You haven't turned in Mo and what?
No, I'm reading through them. Hold on.
No, what mission are, like, what missions do you have now? Is what I'm asking.
Death Race Pandora, that's it.
See, that's the same for me. I have Death Race Pandora, but it says I'm eligible for Circle of Death.
No, it says I'm ineligible for Road Warrior.
What the f-
It says I'm eligible for Circle of Death and Sledge to the Safe House.
Do you have all- What the fuck is happening?
Yeah, there's a Mad Mail Patrol. Interesting.
What the fuck is happening?
I don't see how Brad's not eligible for stuff because he was the host.
Right. Like, do you have missions that need to be turned in? Or?
It's telling me the only mission I have to turn in, which I might kill myself, is, oh, now it's saying I'm not eligible.
What if I can revive you?
Yeah, it says now that I'm on Road Warriors Bandit Apocalypse. Death Race Pandora.
So are you eligible or no?
Yeah. Now. I don't know what you did, but now I'm in.
Tony, do you have missions you need to turn in? Or are you just, like, not eligible, period?
I'm not eligible, period. Like... I don't know how else.
What you would do, you'd have to, like, I don't know.
I would have to replay the game as my level 22.
Right.
This is good.
What the fuck is this bullshit? I don't know what to do.
Because I've been trying to tell you guys, like, it's illegible. You kept saying, "What do you mean? What do you mean?" I kept telling you, like, I don't know. It just says illegible.
This is the first time you've brought this up.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. I remember hearing about it, but I think we were.
Then why did nobody actually say anything about it then? This is the first time I've heard it.
See, like, I can do the Death Race Pandora.
Yeah, you can do it, but does it still say ineligible? That's the thing.
No. If it's ineligible, the logo on it would be an X.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm going crate hunting. Fuck you, Mad Mel. No, never mind. Fuck you.
You're not even going the right way.
Yeah, I am.
You're not. Scythes are this way.
I'm going crate hunting.
That's not the mission.
I'm going crate. Crate.
That's crates. Not the mission.
Loot crates, nigga.
That's not the mission.
I don't think you can say that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going toward the loot crates because we're in a new place.
That's not the mission.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be the only one doing the damn side mission.
I'm just picking up these things.
Well, I wanna be with you, Brady, but I teleported to the wrong car.
Well, I'm going there. I was just picking up these two because it was two that are just out here. These are the only two I really know.
My character has a tight little asshole.
How do you even know that?
I'm just not gonna commentate anymore after hearing that.
I'm coming, Rig. We're in there. Hold up, Skagzilla's still alive. Backing up.
We're about to do Skagzilla without him?
You stuck up the experience for being here. Well, it matters.
Anyone need help?
Game over. Whoop. Whoop. Come on. Hurry up and die. You're a useless sub boss at this point.
Right.
Take those chunks out of your health with a goddamn shotgun. The shotgun does hella damage for no reason.
Gain office. My first order of business once I gain office.
What? I don't understand a word you just said, honey.
Getting office. The first order of business once I gain office.
Huh?
Look at all these monies that I don't need. What's this? Berserker class mod. Breaks Berserk skill, adds incendiary damage. Huh. That's a good sell.
Help.
Bruh.
Brady's about to complete this side quest all by himself.
I helped, I killed one. Killed two now.
I haven't seen a single one of those things. I have no clue where I'm at. Brady's in trouble.
I have a clue.
Okay, that was weird. I recovered a corrosive artifact, which I'm not going to activate because my electric artifact's already a 6.
Here's an incendiary artifact for you.
Yeah, but is it a 6 though? I already have an electrical 6 artifact.
It's a 1.
See. Get these busting scythes out of my face.
Scythed.
Brady seems upset.
You good, fam?
Jobs a shotgun. Let's see here.
I'm going to be Buddha now. Brady's upset, so I have to be upset and storm off.
Gay.
Second thing that makes me happy's.
Oh. Holy crap, it shoots rockets.
The inside of this place seems dead. Quite literally.
Hmm?
Look at you, Rome!
Enough walking.
Time to talk to the claptrap.
Tony, that joke was... That was bad music.
But wasn't a joke.
Tony, how's your skill Brady, how's your skill proficiency 22? When mine's only 6?
What are you talking about?
Because it said, when you were sitting there murdering shit, I was like, your weapon, Brady, Crazy Bowman's weapon proficiency for a combat rifle is now level 22, and I'm like, what the
my
hell?
My combat rifle proficiency is level 6.
Is the claptrap here?
Why did it say level 2? I was probably saying you're level 22. Oh, well.
Did I go the right direction?
No.
I didn't think so. You drive. Second thing that makes me happy is to find these clap traps with the clap.
You want to go under the map, Tony?
Not really.
This is a place to do it.
More solo gameplay and commentary with Bowman doing the main story again by himself.
Where?
There we go. There's my friends.
Fiery ring to death.
I'm getting gangbanged.
Sunday,
help.
Sunday, Sunday. Monster truck rally.
Brady. Come here, Brady. Come here, Brady. Hey, I don't know if you noticed yet, but you don't have a driver.
But the turret's still good.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, ouch.
I'm not gonna lie, I tried to fist fight a car. I tried to square up with the hurricane.
Good shit. You died in the process.
Great. Got it.
Punch it. Let's fight it.
Come on, little one. Time. It's an SUV. What is going on?
Oh shit.
What's happening?
I keep this rocket around for emergencies.
What the fuck? Oh, I'm bleeding. I am bleeding severely. I'm down.
These rockets fly fucking slow. I am too.
So bloody hell.
I just got ran over. That is fuck.
Somebody help me. Goodbye, crew world.
I'll help you, Tony.
You fucking bitch.
That doesn't work. See, if that was Borderlands 2, you would have just died.
$49,000.
Oh my god. The cars in this game are so fucking ass.
You're right.
I took care of Mad Mill.
Good shit.
I just got ran over. What the fuck?
Wrecked.
$49,000 again. Second thing that makes me happy is not dying.
We both just got ran over. We just got both ran over.
$49,000 again.
No, I'll get to New Haven.
Man, great, man. Man, you just got fucking got.
You're complaining about $49,000 when you have what, 900 million?
It's not infinite. There's still a set number. There's still a set number, but once that set number is gone, it starts counting down, and that's when it's oh no.
You still have 99 million.
I have 9999999.
You have no? What's a no?
You stupid.
So, we all still ineligible here?
No, I'm good. Oh, Tony, and your magical fucking bullshit of wonders.
He said your magical bullshit of wonders.
You see this leader class mod? It's better than my leader class mod. You know what that
yeah,
means.
He's not near us.
I guess we'll have to be an independent white woman.
As always. Wait, you're black, though.
But he's not a woman.
Nor is he. Oh. I'm
transmitting to inform you that I've made. Where's this leader class mod? Like. Did you lie to me? As administrator of New Haven,
I am responsible. I just.
You probably bought it.
What you gonna do that for? I must keep
the road to sanctuary. Took too long. I feel like this stuff isn't stacking at all.
Yeah, it really does not feel like it does.
What's the fuck's defense? I have nothing in defense, or deploy, or grit. What is this?
Hey, Tony. Again with your money. When you get into town, you know you want to buy me that. Oh, never mind. I'm two levels below that. Never mind. Fuck that.
Bro. I'll buy and hold it.
Why didn't you finish your sentence? That's the only thing I'm pissed about.
I'm pissed about is how shitty this game is.
94 damage, holy fuck. Look at this gun. It's impossibly...
I mean, this game is kind of shitty. I'm not gonna lie, but
just,
I really
just
like
compared to the other ones. I mean, the game's still fun, but...
I like how the weapons look in this one. Like, I like how the shotguns look. They actually look nice.
Oh god, what the f...
What up,
that's not a pleasant. Oh, that's not a pleasant smell. Oh God.
Isn't there a bunch of fucking like hidden chests all around in this place?
Yeah.
There's hidden chests. There's Northgate power on. There's claptrap.
We get a pet. We get a backpack upgrade. Well, me and Brad did at least.
I got it.
It's not like you probably didn't need it.
Right.
No, I need it.
6 rounds and an assault rifle? What?
Oh, that's such a shitty one of these.
I wish I had a nice assault rifle. That'd be fucking baller.
11. Shot that. 28. 40. 50. Drop that.
Tony, why don't you sell stuff so your money doesn't go away?
Right.
Good point.
Dumbass.
Bruh.
You sell it.
All I hear is
dumbass. That's what
dumbass.
I'm gonna do, but still. That's... No.
I gave us all the other quests. Ooh, like a moth to a flame. We can go
oh, God.
Mothrak. Mothrak.
Oh, God.
And then son of Mothrak in the next game.
Spoiler alert.
Hey, it's Russian dude. I didn't know he was in here.
Yeah, it's Marcus.
You just fucking call him Russian dude. I'm gonna go collect the hidden chests because I think I remember where most of them are.
Again, I'm already going to do the main story by himself. All right, guys, let's get
making good progress. Don't do main story without us, you fucking faggot. Or at least Tony, because I've done this fucking countless of goddamn times. But he needs.
How do you think I feel?
The content.
Content's good.
My nuts. My nuts, though.
God, I just want to play Borderlands 2.
Right. That's my favorite one.
Right. And that's the... Like, I haven't played that in so long, either. And I love the characters. I need a good gun. I need a good fourth gun. Can I help you? You
know what you need to know. Okay, that was weird.
Okay, I can't use that scope. I fucking can't use that scope. I don't care how good that gun wants to be. I can't use that scope.
Remember that series the creatures were gonna do about the clap traps?
Yeah. Yeah.
And they never
did. What the
did.
Hell happened to that?
Yeah, and they never did it.
What the hell happened to
hey, how
that?
Did you get in? How did we get in here? I can't remember.
Trapville? Yeah, what the fuck happened to that shit?
Ready?
Well, that's a good ass class.
I remember this very clearly opening.
This is the most contradicting class mod I've ever heard. Plus 48% team melee damage, minus 44% team melee damage.
Are you what? Serious?
What? What?
Like, what?
Hold on, I was like, what?
That's,
are
that's
you
retarded.
Serious?
That's so stupid. Zed,
yeah,
what
like
are you
I
doing
skipped,
here?
I kind of skimmed over that because I was like, okay, whatever, it's not my class mod. And I kind of noticed it, but I didn't really, like, think about it. But
what the fuck?
Like, the tell is stupid. Like, the fuck? Oh, yay, 4% team melee damage. Yay! Hey, I'm returning! Yeah! Buy me! Oh,
God
shit.
God damn it!
I have the chest up there anyway.
Nope, I'm stuck.
I said some yay, buy me! I have 2 shotguns, what the hell?
Buy rocket.
Give me your rocket, nigga.
I just farted.
Oh, I just pooped.
Hey, I just met you. This is crazy. Give me your monster, month. Nigga.
That's weird.
This is how we eat a Big Mac, nigga.
Oh god, it stinks. Help! Help!
When Brad says that's his best attack, he means that's his best attack.
Hey, Claptrap's trying to give us some direction. We should probably.
When you're about to fight
soon.
A dude, get naked. No one wants to fight a naked dude.
Probably end the recording soon.
Yeah, about 8 more minutes.
So, about these side missions we have.
How many do we have?
Well, I'm doing
There's
the firepower one right now.
What one?
Firepower or whatever it is. We're gonna go away. Bong.
Guys, we got 2 more!
Why do we have to collect her journal?
Let's talk to you.
Hey, Brad, you know these missions aren't here, right?
Somebody once told me that I was
told
Tony
me
Baloney.
He was a
Let's
Tony Baloney.
I'm really tired, and I gotta get up in the morning.
We should probably stop.
Yeah, we should probably
it's
stop.
It's fucking already 2 o'clock.
It's 10 till 2.
Kill yourself. Because I had to just do this thing at 8 in the morning, so.
Yeah, you should probably go to bed then.
Hey! Hello. So we all agreed to end it?
I mean, we got the New Haven, so I guess that's a good enough, because it's kind of our sanctuary, so I guess it's good enough.
This ammo regeneration's fucking legit.
Somebody once told me that Tony was a baloney.
He ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Ew, what the fuck?
Alright, so... Alright, so that's where I'm gonna end it, you guys. I see Marines and Spartans on the next mission. Marine Men out. Bye-bye.
Gingers get no pussy.
Why?